Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. Today I wanted to create a quick video on how to auto tag a PDF. Auto tagging is a feature within Adobe Acrobat Pro that will quickly apply a tag structure to your document. This is useful for when you have documents that do not have any tags in them and you just need a structure that you can then manipulate using the reading order tool or other accessibility features. And if you haven't done so already, hit that like and subscribe button for more accessibility best practices and tips. Now let's see the auto tagger. I have a sample document open that was created from a Microsoft Word document, and with the tags panel open, I can tell that there are no tags available. Let's add some tags using the auto tag feature. To do that, I'm going to select the accessibility button from the tools menu on the right hand side. Then at the very top of the menu, I have a feature called auto tag document. With a single click of the button, Adobe Acrobat will apply a tag structure to the rest of the file. To view the tags that have been added, I'm going to select the tags panel from the left hand menu. Then I can expand the tags button and expand some of the part tags. After you are finished using the auto tag feature or other automated tagging features, it's important to apply the rest of the accessibility to our file. You can check out how to do that in some of my other videos that I'm going to link below. My goal is to be your personal accessibility expert, so let me help you get accessible. Thank you for watching.